right, Brian, you start this one up. Or do we want Dakota to start it up?
What?
Hey, guys. Sasha's down here. And,
I have no idea.
This is the Prison Break bus. Well, not this isn't the bus. This is the bus we're going to steal for the Prison Break heist.
The bus.
What difficulty are we going to go?
Going normal, because somebody's going to die.
Dakota's going to kill us with a car.
Evan's going to be a little bitch.
Brian's going to suck a cock.
It's going to be yours.
I actually am sick.
I love that. It's like, loser. You suck. I'm actually sick. Jake, say words.
What's up?
Okay. There we go. Oh, I'm McFallen. Sorry, I'm McFallen.
I'm not sure what this car is, but we'll find out. Dakota, ready up.
Alright, can I be the pilot?
This isn't the... Can I be the pilot for when we steal the bus?
That was so funny! Hey, kid.
Hey, kids! What?
Oh yeah, hey, who wants to get in?
No, but like for real, can I be the pilot?
I don't know.
Oh no, I had dibs on a prisoner.
Yeah, I'll be guard then.
I'll be whatever.
Okay, it's time to catch the bus. You can have that. It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me.
Hi, Brian.
That's who you are.
Hey, Brian. I love you, buddy. Wow, that hurts, Brian.
I love you too. I just said I gotta be a little bit right now.
Hey, Brian, I love you. Yeah.
Shit!
Okay, something must have happened, because that was not funny.
Did I just kill my friend?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what it was. I was like, me saying what I just said was not that funny.
Driving a shitty ass car.
Well, you got auto-tune there for a second.
Shitty ass car.
Yeah, actually, that's the one that Michael drives in story mode, so... No, it's not.
You're stupid.
Wreck.
You just got wrecked.
You can't hit my
asshole, just got wrecked.
Dude, I'm gonna wreck your asshole tonight.
Who's driving me right now?
Wake up in a van. Where am I? Who the hell is taking me? Where am I going?
And so if me and Dakota both drive at the same time, does that count as two lives?
No. Only one.
Like if he's driving like super recklessly and takes my life in the process.
Equipping mask.
The prison bus is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate class to national security risk.
Hey, Brian, you're way back there.
Thanks for letting me know.
Well, I'm way up here.
I'm in the middle. Oh, I mean, what?
I'm gonna be staying near the bus.
Dakota, remember last time we did this? You kept dying?
No, you didn't know how to take the bus away. Well, I didn't do
no,
that.
No, I recall that was you.
Ellie?
I am just a normal citizen. I want to turn right. I'm going to turn right.
That's how much it costs.
Okay. Oh, look at that. I have the right-of-way bus. You know what? I'm going wherever you're going.
Here, I'm gonna call up a different car. Don't mind.
Just,
why?
Can you guys just get here and take the bus?
I'll drive it.
You take the bus.
No.
Why not?
I'll take the bus.
I'll take the bus.
Alright.
Remember, because Jake's the pilot.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, I scared them off. I don't have stars, I just scared them off. Now I have stars because I hit a car. Got him. Ah!
Oh, I got a star because I guess I was speeding.
I just got anally wrecked by this one guy.
Alright, I'm coming.
I'm in the bus!
Watch out!
I got three stars in the middle of the street.
Okay, looks like things are heating up. You'll need to lose the police attention before you come anywhere.
Okay, never mind.
You have to stop me!
I got cops for no reason.
I guess I'm just badass. You know what I mean?
Jake, can you take out the helicopter? I've got a plan, I just need you to take out the helicopter.
If you drive close to
Evan, are you driving the bus?
Yes!
Oh, I thought... Okay.
Did you not hear me go, I'm in the bus!
No, I didn't hear you.
Hey, you're falling down the hill, I got you.
Could you take out the helicopter, please?
I didn't realize I pushed a lot.
You're gonna, are you recreating the Prius commercial, Dakota?
I hit this bridge. Oh, that's a train! That's a train!
Are you okay?
Jake, get out of here! Take up the helicopter, please!
I wish I could call up a different helicopter. I guess, no.
There we go. Bada bing, bada boom.
I wish you guys were here!
Yeah, I sort of got out and called a different car.
Hey, guess what? I'm here!
No, you're not!
I'm gonna die.
Don't die.
Put armor on. I'm gonna attack.
I have like super heavy duty armor on right now.
Heavy duty.
He's that duty.
He has it for big men.
I'm trying to turn into. Uh-oh. Yeah, there's a good chance I'm gonna die right here right now.
You're right, and pick him up.
Well, if he dies, then he's done.
Yep, there we go.
This is on normal people.
He is the one who died twice.
That's because I was trying to take out a bunch of flipping cops.
Oh my god.
That's because we're in the action.
Why are you guys just sitting over there finger popping each other's assholes?
You guys are over there sucking each other's dicks while we're doing the hard work over here. Because Dakota had to call up a precious car.
Yeah. Cars are important.
I'll take the bus. I'm the pilot.
I'm the pilot now. Look at me. I'm the pilot now.
Oh, we should get like a freaking cargo bob.
Cargo bob.
And just pick it up and take it away.
Wish I could buy that in the game, but you know, we all don't get what we want, do we?
Wow, Brian. Why are we all wearing masks, but Dakota doesn't have his on?
Ain't nobody got time for that. Just think.
The prison bus is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate classed national security risk. News is that means there's armed security
sorry.
The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out.
It's a roller derby.
What's really going on? You read me? Okay, so we need the bus intact.
Who's in the crappy SUV?
That's me. Thanks for letting me know. Let me grab a crappy truck, don't worry.
Yeah, Brian, get him on car.
Evan!
No,
I
have a truck.
The bus.
Just keep going.
Then come get the bus. Stop being slowpoke.
Well, I mean, Dakota keeps hitting me, so.
Get my car.
Can we all just work together, please?
But he started it.
Shut up, Jake. I don't care who started it. I'm finishing it.
That's what my mom says.
Don't make me
pull this heist, bro.
I will turn this car around.
I will turn this heist around.
I think Evan can stand this.
Evan, shoot down the helicopter
out
right now.
This is something I'm going to do. Holy crap. I was gonna get my guardian, because you can stand in the back. And then I was gonna have you do. Wow. Good thinking, Brian.
I don't have any minigun.
It won't shoot.
God damn it!
You got yourself a gold gun?
Dude, this car's pissing me off.
I should keep
one
of these cars.
So, it won't shoot my gun?
Why not? Should I get this or a Vapid Guardian?
You press...
A Guardian.
Right, you press the right...
Guardian.
You press the left bumper to aim and the right bumper to shoot.
It's not working.
Okay, we're gonna do some off-roading together.
You guys are far away again. We're going to the same spot. Can you just drive with us?
Uh-oh.
Sorry, you had a good idea.
I'm sorry that it's not time for good ideas. It's just time to do.
This is a good idea.
I don't doubt it.
What we're doing when you see what we're doing. You know what I'm doing?
How long do I have to push the bus gets away?
I don't know, but you should get it.
Hey, Dakota,
well, I mean,
I'm
taking on like
Guardian?
30 cop cars and a freaking helicopter.
What?
I'm trying to shoot the helicopter
down.
Should
I get the Vapid Guardian or this car?
The Guardian.
I'll shoot the guy. And...
Okay, hold on.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm still good.
You stayed in.
I'm good. Still good.
You guys should stop moving the bus.
You guys should just come toward the bus.
Steal the bus already.
Jake, I shot the guy, okay? He's dead. All you gotta do is just take...
I'll put some money in the bank.
Get in!
No, I'm
not my freaking car!
Now.
Oh my gosh.
Got turret support coming.
Oh my god.
Alright, I got the helicopter!
Alright, I got it in the bus.
That's what I was gonna here for.
Ow. That's a rock.
Hep.
Alright, Jake, if you hold A, your character ducks.
Well, while driving?
Yes.
But if you duck too long while driving, your guy won't know which way to go.
Like this tower.
And you can't steer.
Hopefully they don't take my
all right,
plate
go
number.
On, as soon as you find the train tracks, go on them. That's the best way to lose them.
Oh, well, I already...
The train tracks go around. So just, when you can, go on the train tracks. It's the best way to lose them.
Houdini!
I'll get their attention. Hey, cop! Look,
they shoot me up! Light me up!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Man, down!
Man,
Evan,
down.
I'm not get far away.
Not my fault, Evan.
Okay, I'm coming, Dakota.
Not your fault.
Not my
fault. Should I jump the bus into the military base?
Do you still have cops, Dakota? Or no?
Yeah.
Just get in. Get in the back again, okay.
I'm guessing you guys took that truck so you could shoot down the helicopter because you had somebody standing up in the back, but we already got the helicopter.
Shut up, Evan. I'm doing it still.
Yeah, shut up. Just...
Oh my god.
Hey, look, somebody's car.
Jeez, crap. Hold up.
Alright, Jake, how are your stars doing?
I just. Who destroyed my car? well, thing is, I keep driving into like their line of sight.
Then don't drive in their line of sight.
Well, I'm on the train tracks. What else am I supposed to do?
Drive the other way.
How are you doing in the health department, Dakota?
Pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get
I have half my health. I have like freaking a lot of cop cars chasing me.
Go the other way. When you can. Turn around and go the opposite way.
Oh no, I'm losing him right now.
Okay.
I'm back by like the lumber place.
I see. Just duck down. Hold it.
Okay,
you don't have to drive.
Man,
drive.
This truck is
I'm
slow.
Distracting them out here.
Yeah, they're that way, I know.
I'm losing them. I have all flat tires right now.
Oh god. Dude, what the heck, man? This dude.
The code is coming in.
By my car.
Evan, we're here.
Yeah.
I lost him.
Too late.
Yeah, I lost the cops.
All right.
Oh shit, Dakota.
We're all gonna try to lose.
Holy crap!
You just slowly.
Holy crap! If only I had your perspective.
Yeah.
Get a snipe from that thing.
Yeah, man.
Oh, come on. There's the woods. Just drive into the woods, man. They won't see you.
Just drive in the woods. We're gonna be distracting out here.
I saved myself. I was aimed in and walked the other way. Take a right.
No, we are the distraction, Dakota.
I'm in a good spot.
We also gotta lose the cops, so.
Well, as soon as he, Jake, have you lost the cops yet?
He's already lost.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell us?
He did!
I did.
He didn't!
He said a million times!
No, he didn't!
I knew!
Then why didn't you tell me?
Because I thought you knew!
No, I didn't!
Let's settle this with a flashback, okay?
Yes.
Yeah, I lost him.
See, Brian, in that flashback, he obviously said so. Listen, the Skype call didn't pick up. Alright, I lost the cop. It's just up to you guys to lose him now.
Oh. Let's do that. Get in the back. Dude, look. Safety. Oh, crap. Brian, we gotta go. Into the water.
Oh, we got it.
Are you guys almost done?
Dakota, run!
Trying to lose the cops?
Swim!
I lost them.
Swim!
And my Brian and Dakota are being dumb.
Swim!
When the land, we're gonna kill one of the guys in the cops.
There's a lot. There's a lot. Dakota, on. Okay. Get in the boat.
Hey. Get in this one. I got you. Brian, get in. Yeah, let me check the guys out.
Just check the guy out.
Here, you can take the other guy out. He's in your way, so you gotta move him.
Why are you guys in a boat?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Don't run into the shore. What are you doing? We won't make it across! Oh my gosh!
Hey, the train's coming.
Just stay here.
We gotta move.
Just stay here. They don't see us.
See, Brian, I know what I'm doing. I didn't do that.
Where are you?
Get all the way across. I had a plan.
You almost lost the cops, huh?
Hey, if I damage the bus a lot, do we get less pay?
I don't know. Right.
Me and Jake did all the work. All you guys did was try to do a plan that
Shut
we
up.
Did by, on our own and then get the
hey,
cop.
Hey, Evan.
After,
Shut up.
After 10 minutes, you guys finally lost the cop. I'm proud of you guys.
Jake, from State Farm. I don't need your insurance on that. Dang it.
Right, Jake. You're pretty far away.
There's a boat out here. See it?
But head to the waypoint. I'm already at the waypoint.
Dude, I'm really far away. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Hey, I gotta sneak up on this boat.
Yeah.
I like how the cops just leave a boat.
Who's this guy?
I like how he breaks the fourth wall.
Why is he like in an orange jacket?
Oh no.
Oh, he's from the Coast Guard. He's not from the police department.
I swear, if me and Jake don't either get platinum or gold, and one of you guys gets it, I'm gonna be really pissed off.
I wanted to keep this boat, you know?
Look, there's another boat over here. You see this?
Alright. Hey, I'm about 5 kilometers away.
Jesus Christ, you're far away.
I was 6.5.
Why are you in
now
kilometers?
I'm 4.5.
Let's see how far away you are. Miles.
Ooh, different boat. Let's keep this one, Dakota. Let's not actually destroy it. Put up on a beach.
This one's a spear, right?
This is the sea shark, isn't it?
No. The sea shark is the...
Oh, that's the little dingy thing. This is the... I don't know. Looks fast.
Yeah. Like the jet ski or whatever.
Dakota, see. Dakota.
Yeah?
Turn around. We're gonna go up the river. Like, you know what I'm talking about?
Over there?
Yeah, it's over there. Not. Just get across.
Stunt Gump.
God.
Did you say Stunt Gump?
Yeah. Stunt Jump.
It sounded like you had a guh in it.
No. Stunt Dump. Motherfucker.
Now that one sounded like Stunt Dump. What the fuck was that?
Beating my hand on the freaking desk.
Why?
Because you always have to...
desk.
What can I say? Push it.
Come on, Jake!
Push it!
You just passed it. I can't wait to watch back at this footage and see what you guys are doing.
Push! Harder!
Push, Jake, I get it.
I'm throwing my book at!
Just go.
I'm throwing my back out. Come on. Give me a break.
Just go in the friggin' thing! Jake!
I need to get this perfectly.
No, you don't!
Oh. I got it.
I'm a fish swimming upstream.
Remember, I'm a fish.
I knew it.
Let's swim upstream. You can. Jake, I swam up it.
You're the fucking god.
You can actually do that? What the heck?
I did it. Yeah, I just did it. Well, looks like Dakota, we did nothing.
No. Evan, stop. No, don't do it.
No. You helped our team.
Oh, no, you're gonna get platinum now.
We helped our team.
Well, you should have done it.
We'll hold on to this for you.
I was about to.
Dakota, guess what?
Yeah, you were about to. Backing up and moving forward and then backing up and then moving forward.
How did Dakota get gold? He didn't do anything.
How? I mean, I'm not complaining about me, but how did Dakota get gold?
Evan, how did you get platinum?
Alright, Brian, here's what my lead is. Well, that's it for this episode.
I don't get it.
Oh my god. Okay, that's it for this episode. Next episode will be the next setup, which should be the cop.
That'll take forever.
Thanks. So, we'll see you guys next time.
I get to see the last word.